Let's see if this time is a G.